world. Put it in one word, I call it global fun. Free basics, based for creatives. Ecological equality, cultivate this. Work automators, work modern creators. But those who not down with pop, of course they gon' hate this. They separate that from nations to make Islamic class war. When they think Africa's enslaved, they come from Africa's poor. It's Saudi Arabia though, which is country on not. They started enslaving Africans, now they control every world. That people learn, they made it so with them. The world selling the weapons, missile defense systems. Training their soldiers while people believe that Muhammad is just for Africa. We are all deceived. Africans are enslaved from Saudi Arabia to Mauritania. Wake up and feel not just Muhammad is just thinking not the savior. People worldwide put German and French so they can't understand the words of my regiment. We talk democracy and capitalism will solve everything. Not oppress me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I am too king. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice will rise, globe town, global flow. Stand up, wake up. The way's up, the way's up. African city, no slaves, the Arabs and Turks committed to cut off the clip of little girls. Crucified, burned alive, people who didn't turned up to his way of free thinking forbidden. He said to drink water or rather than fast during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. The only loophole he left for us was there will come a savior. He will be just. Little did you know the savior is you. Cause if you're not standing up to this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity's at stake? I'm just Muhammad, he wasn't breathing at a pedestal again. It seems all a joke, but it don't be kidding, it's time. Maybe that's what they thought, but still it ring the alarm. 2020, people still didn't learn. In 2009, I founded the global fund. We need healthy food, everything should be free. What goes around comes around in the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the life and prosperity. I need to be free, live where I want to. I submit, I can research that, I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win everything, that's the thing. How can I rule when I can't even have a home? When people that deceive you and try to kill you, take my phone. Wake up, the weight's up. What up? Crazy, lazy, that's cause I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep alone, fuck a protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy all the while. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got broke, cause that don't work. But I do work, just I work like I don't work. They try to control me in ways I can't be controlled. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is wise when you know how to handle it. Automize work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work in this world is really not needed. But lots of wise work is really much needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get now and represent for the growth that grow for one. Wake up. Wait up, wait up. Put up. Say what? When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, from the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans and slaves inside your baby girls, the kids' wives, atheists in prison there. Wake up.